And enclosed is a smaller envelope addressed personally to you.
Please open that one and read it to me.
Of course. Just a minute. Here are the contents of the letter addressed to you. Mr. Colonel Lindbergh, Hopewell, dear sir, Mr. Condon may act as go-between. You may give him the $70,000. Make one packet.
We'll have Finn's people in New York pick him up for extortion. Maybe discourage some of these loonies.